old friend of mine just sent a letter. Seems he needs help getting his new business off the ground. Tom wants to be a young bottler. He says he has some secret process that's going to let him outproduce all his rivals. Interested? He doesn't want us to invest gold. He wants us to help him with more physical problems. Know what I mean? Tom's an old friend and I owe him the favour. He said we can find him in Leeward Cave on Skull Island. Can we go? Can we?
Without my permission, did you? Hey, boys, what say we have some rodent stew for dinner?
Milo? Help!
You came along. Those brutes might have ruined everything. There we are. I'm free of my first investors, I'm ready to move all me materials to me warehouse in Skull Island town. Yum yum fruit, ready. Molasses, good. And me bronze mixing vats. Oh no! They're all slimy! Blasted crabs and their stew. I'll have to scour them out again. They must be absolutely clean and the yum is worthless. I need something really caustic. Could you go get me some jellyfish acid from Onkista? You know what they say. Lies worth a try, but ichor is quicker. Oh, good. This is just the stuff. I'll be ready to start making yum very soon. There's only one thing I need. I'll let you in on my secret. The hardest part of yum making is that it's labour-intensive. Squeezing a fruit by hand requires a dozen workers for each bottle. I'm going to use a machine, a juicer, that can squeeze hundreds of yum-yum fruit an hour. Lucius Fox drew up the plans for me. They should have it by now. Can you run over to Gullet and bring it back? Once that machine is here, the operation can begin.
Tinkney sent you? Well, I've been trying to find a machine that will do what he wants, but there's some kind of delay. It hasn't arrived yet. Tom purchased the machine from a Mr. Perkins in Cool Ranch. He's an engineer who lives in Junction. Do you know the place? You've got a fast ship. Why don't you sail over to Cool Ranch and see what the trouble is?
Thank you. Say, stranger. What's that? Oh, Lucius Fox sent you. Well, I don't want any trouble. It's not ready. Not quite. I have a machine that will almost serve a fine steam engine, but it doesn't have the squeezers needed for, it's complicated. You could get some high-grade mechanical grippers from a mining machine, but there aren't any left, at least not any working ones. There are several wrecked mining machines in the sandstone mine down on the canyon floor. Too dangerous for me to go, but you seem a sturdy sort.
That pirate who ran us out of Cooper's Roost. We got us a score to settle.
tweezers. Let's take this lot and the big engine back to Lucius.
Good, you're back. Here, I'll attach these new pieces to the original engine, and everything should be in order. That's done. Mr. Tinkney's machine is ready. I'm very curious to see if it works. Good luck.
Have saved me livelihood. Here's a bit of coin for all your troubles. I'm also counting you as partners. If my yacht takes off, there'll be more gold coming your way. Wish us luck. Yo ho ho and a bottle of yum. To work I go.
Yo, let's celebrate. To a tavern. Man now, eh, Captain? With any luck, Tom's operation will take off, and we'll be rich enough to stop adventuring. A assuming, of course, that we wanted to stop adventuring. I'm not ready to quite yet.